And before we go, according to the California Business and Industrial Alliance, nearly 10,000 jobs have been cut across the industry since the state instituted its $20 an hour fast food minimum wage. Trade group also claims the law has led to increased prices, trimming back of employee hours, and store closures. So they say that's their opinion on that one.
I've heard people say it's like the end of fast food in California. Yeah. I don't know if that's true or not, but
In-N-Out Burger.
Yeah.
Ooh, good stuff.